Alright guys, and I'm back. I was right somewhat in my assessment of where it was. It was on that tower. Just I couldn't see from where I was. Right there. Fire. Got it? I got it. Can I fast travel from you, or do I have to go the long way around? Way. Luckily, we don't have to come back here ever again, as far as I know. I need to go this way. Jump. Sorry, I was looking at my phone, I was trying to refresh, but it's been slow. Interesting how it's daytime over here, or dusk at least, and it's night back on the beach. I see a sudden change. I get a feeling these things are, the transition screens, the secret loading screens that the game goes through. A lot of games use them, to mask load times. I think Darksiders was a game that was notorious for that. She's on her own. Land. All right, see if we find more mines. Climb up. Now that none of these mines can be hidden underwater. Yep, there. There we are. Come back later for the minesweep. Can I? Nope. So we're gonna go that way. Okay. There's stuff along the way. Crap, I missed that while I was out there. Motherfucker. I'll get that later. Tired of backtracking. I'll get that when I come back here for the minesweeping. Try and keep an eye out for those skull or the grave sites. So I have to get those as well. South Park one up here. You get a spot for one. I think there was. Nope. Alright. Getting that in a second. Oh, I saw one. Ah, that's what these are for. Oop, wrong button. This is so I can get over there to get up there. I think I can make that jump now. There we are. Clever. Let's rummage through this gravesite. Raider completed. Awesome. All's left is detonating those remaining mines. Ow. Wherever the hell those are. Nice tank. Any out in here? None that I can see. Open. Not fire. Okay. Come down. Good things aren't, you know, live wires or anything like that. Go with fire. Okay. Up there. Yeah, no. Don't kill me. Yeah. That was bad. Where am I? Still here. Good. I supposed to jump this? No, there's no way out. Alright, so that's a no. That. So stupid. GPS cache. Okay, I'll go up there somehow. Oh, guess that's how. Hell of an archer. Got it. I think this is as far as I've gone. No, I've gotten a little farther. Okay. What's this?
This island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. those poor people from the Endurance. So tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultist. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. The sponsors, oh, the sponsors are gonna line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
Yep, I don't like him. Not in the slightest. Any redeeming qualities he may have had, gone. I never read the, never listened to the audio logs, because I wanted to, have my reaction to them on video. So, I've never heard any of these before. My God, Whitman, you are a cold-hearted bastard. Laura's going... kick your ever-loving ass. There we go. Come here, you. Anything else over here? Not according to the map. But there probably is. I almost failed that horribly. Come here, you. Ooh. It's kind of a habit of mine just to mash square whenever I jump on something. Just in case I need a grip. Yes. Ooh, upgrade to my bow. Awesome.
What the hell are we doing here? That's fucking Odie, is that cool?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
Clean that. His bow came flying at me. Ah, he was an explosive guy, too. Wall down there. I miss an A GPS, which is all the way over there, right? Yeah, that one. And four minesweepers. I love these zip lines. load up the Minesweeper map so I have it ready. Can I make this jump? Okay. Got it. While okay. Just make sure there's no one sneaking around corners other than me. That was a wall. Oop. I'm numb. What's this? Ah, I'm in a new area. That will cause a lot of noise. I don't want to cause noise just yet. Well, apparently I have to. Get there. There we go. Pop you open. Upgrade to a shotgun! Come on. No point, apparently. Use for yet, for now. As far as no one hears that. Ooh, hello. What's this?
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
That is the 500,000 yen question. I think that's 5,000 yen? Or $5,000? No, that's 50,000. Still a lot of money. Of course, that's a rough estimation of how much it costs. It changes quite regularly, so. Use that, someone's too close. You too, buddy. That's when I fucked up and got caught. Loot you. Alright, see what this has to say.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos, and then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know, we're all going to die.
Wow. Ain't he chipper. Alright, got some upgrades. Competition bow. Final bow. And combat shotgun. I think the final shotgun. Let's take a look at this bow. Ooh, pretty. Explosive arrows. With grenade oh god. Weight stabilizer. Increases damage. Charge shot will penetrate armor or pass through soft targets to hit multiple enemies. Damn. That's a mean bow. And that just looks horrible, too. Additional damage. More rounds. Awesome. Alright, so we pretty much have all the final stuff now. All we need to do is upgrade them. No. No, there's a GPS cache here. Ah, down there. Open the fuck up! Let me go side of that way. Thank you. More ammo. Alright, open.
The tomb must be in the lower levels.
There's a way to shoot that. Anything.
I've got to find a way down.
Get up. Okay. Gotta do it from this angle. Shut up. That's where it is. So let's... It fell through the floor. Nope, does nothing.
I've got to find a way down.
It's on the other side of this wall, but there's no way to get to it that I know of. Now let's solve this puzzle then, I guess.
Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Of course it is. That door's locked.
back. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
All right. That's gonna be right back, guys. Sorry.